News 8 First Warning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Under a mostly clear sky, the temperature has settled below freezing in most areas, including Portland's Jetport, 31 degrees. A nice, clear evening as we head into the first days of winter. The weather is going to stay pretty dry right through the weekend. Beyond that, things get pretty interesting. We have an ocean storm that will develop, and the chances for snow look like they'll be delayed beyond Monday now. We're not going to catch the first part of the storm, at least, and if we do get snow Tuesday, it will come in from the northeast, which was similar to storms we had late last winter with more cold air, I think, around with this storm. Meantime, it's mostly clear and pretty cold overnight. The temperatures this evening falling through the 20s, but not feeling as uncomfortable as it could because the wind is not a particular factor out there. Road conditions are excellent, and of course, the thin ice out there, you want to exercise caution getting near area ponds and lakes. Otherwise, a mostly dry start to the weekend.